Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it. Casting off. We're away. Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
Was too low.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back. Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. Do you have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Okay, here we go. Run with me. Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide. Somewhere else, then. Okay, you win. We should go now, so Mother can see you too. Everyone seems scared because of the rat plague. I'm glad you're here.
Lord Spymaster is with me.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From
wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
He's in the pavilion, sir. Her Majesty will be relieved to know you're back with us.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
She'll see you at once. Good to have you
back,
sir.
Follow me, Corvo.
It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isle?
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're...
They're my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me.
Follow me,
what
Captain.
News have you brought?
We should leave them alone.
I hoped that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Emily, come here! Emily, get behind me!
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Mommy! Get away! Corvo!
Corvo... It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans.
But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Your ration of elixir from...
How come so many people are coming to execution tomorrow?
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion?
Right. A social event for the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention, your solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
conscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an emperor.
Ackworth, you lazy slug. Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. A report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Tell me again what you'll do if Slack John is Bottle Street Boys jump you.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Thank you.
explosive to blast his... For booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, you never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind.
I hope it's me that finds him.
I hope it is too.
Supposed to load the bodies in the carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there with the rats.
Thank you.
won't get past me, sir. You know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead weeper in here. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here.